chapter with Davos Marco. Alberto, who is a marine biologist, is visiting the site to take them to the Arctic star. Mountaineering. Today we present the practice of mountaineering. Gustavo and his brothers are ready to go to the mountaineering practice with their uncle Alberto, Christopher Robin, and his friends from the scene from the 100 acre forest will go to the practice. They bring a lot of food. Uncle Alberto tells him. Alberto, nephew, don't you eat that enough food? Gustavo, the extra food is Teddy and the others. Since we will be in the Arctic mountains, I would like to bring you some food, Uncle Alberto. Alberto, oh, okay, nephew. They go to the Arctic mountains, finally arrive, and the practice of mountaineering starts. And here is a flashback where they are practicing mountaineering. For Gustavo and his brothers, it could not be now since they knew how to climb the mountains. For Christopher Robin, it could be something new since he and his friends had never climbed a mountain. He accidentally fell from a mountain. His friends warned us. Christopher Robin, I remember that moment. It was King of the Sky. Here is a flashback to disturbing and terrifying moment. Christopher Robin, after that happened to me, I decided to take mountaineering class. Today is a great opportunity. The sun appeals to you, poor big red tiger, crow, rabbit, and owl. Gopher, don't worry if he fails. Alberto, are you ready for your first mountaineering lesson? Christopher Robin, yes, Mr. Albert, we are ready. But well, let's start, Christopher. Yeah. Uncle Alberto, when you are with Christopher and our friends, we will take the food to our friends in the freezing mountains of the Arctic. It's Alberto, it's a good suggestion, nice dog. They live with the food for Teddy the polar bear and the others on the way to the coldest area of the Arctic where Teddy and the others were. They were talking about Christopher Robin and his Fritz Mountain Lesson. Christopher Robin, his friends and his uncle all catch up with them in for an ice area of the Arctic Circle. Finally, Mr. Man and his brothers have reached that remote and very ice area of the Arctic. The Moose brothers have received them and they tell them. Moose brother, hello Gustavo, my brother René and I are waiting for you. Gustavo, Renato, we bring food to everyone. Our uncle Alberto and Christopher Robin come with us. Christopher Robin come with his friends from the 100 acre forest. They are in mountaineering class. Uncle Alberto is the teacher. When they finish, they will come here. Renato, oh, understand, René, brother, it's time to eat all the others. Christopher Robin and his friends will meet another friend of Gustavo, who is an Arctic fox named Serpa. Don't miss the next chapter titled Rewind of the Horn, the Arctic Fox.
Wow.